We also offer vocational training for operations and maintenance and other skilled programs that support that infrastructure development. In addition to that, we do outreach programs, both with grants, contracts, with government of Afghanistan, with the Department of State, a number of NGOs, and we also provide, to give you an example, literacy training in southern and western Afghanistan. And within 6 months, to give you the scale of some of these programs, within 6 months after receipt of MTP, we had hired over 1,000 instructors, and within 18 months of MTP had provided graduate certificates to over 30,000 Afghan National Security Force trainees. This is an incredible number, but it shows what we're capable of doing when we work together. And so in the South, for instance, we're in 8 different offices, and we're looking to expand that into some of the other provinces as well. Also, we do polling. We do a lot of different activities for various entities that I've already listed. I think we said that we have over 30 different contracts at this point in time. And so we have a lot of very dedicated individuals who really, their skill sets are aimed toward those specific deliverables, but under the same umbrella, it's all about capacity development. My first project that I was involved in with ARC was late last fall, and one of the things that I was surprised by was that we actually, in the evenings, offered English language training and other subjects to the day laborers that were out of the site. It was an amazing thing. I've been at this for a long time, and in my 35 years in this business, I have never seen an employer before who has spent the time and the effort to, let's just say, raise the level of the abilities of their workers. We were all out there at that site, and to see those instructors working with those people and trying to transfer those skills and that knowledge to them, it had a big impact for me. Now, let's go to the last slide, because I've been told we've only got a couple minutes here. As we said before, our client base includes the government of Afghanistan, USAIS, Department of State, NGOs, and a number of local institutions, including private entities. And as you can see from the slide, we've also provided some of the website addresses and that type of thing. We also have, when we have need for certain specific skill sets, we can reach back to the United States and we will pull people through the strategic social. We have associations with the American Medical Center in Kabul as well, and that program is going to be reaching out as well. So enough about ARC and HITE, and I'd like to introduce our two panelists here. And so our first speaker is Mr. Shahir, and he is the director of Mines and Contracting, and that is for the Ministry of Mines. And if you will, sir, I'd appreciate it if you take the podium then. Okay? Would you welcome?